In tonight's Viewer Mail, we discuss dietary restrictions for people who have diverticulosis. 22 News Register dietitian Nancy Dell live in the studio to answer your questions. Thanks for joining us, Nancy.
You're welcome.
So our first question is from Andy from Ludlow. I have diverticulosis. Do I need to stop eating nuts and popcorn?
Diverticulosis is a condition where small pouches form weak spots in the wall of the large intestine. Think of it like potholes in a road. As you get older, you are more likely to have them. By age 70, 60% of people have them. For a long time, we thought nuts, seeds, and popcorn could lodge in these potholes and cause inflammation and pain. But in 2008, a study published in the Journal of the American Medical Association followed 50,000 men for 20 years. The men who ate more nuts and popcorn were less likely to have complications from diverticulosis than those who ate few of these foods. The American Gastroenterological Association's 2015 guidelines do not recommend people with diverticulosis automatically avoid nuts, seeds, and popcorn. They do recommend you eat a high fiber diet, gradually increasing your fiber to about 10 grams per meal. That means eating 100% whole grains and 1 to 2 cups of fruits or vegetables at each meal.
And Nancy, you said vitamin D could help too.
That's right. There are 2 recent studies that show having adequate vitamin D can reduce your risk of diverticulosis. So be sure your doctor checks your vitamin D that's in your blood so that you know if you're low and need a supplement.
All right. Thank you so much for joining us.